So touching fur or any soft fabric is extremely calming to my system and tremendously relaxing. For some autistics, the tactile sense can be very sensitive. Touching any soft fabric, wearing some scarves, having those toys, I realized it's very calming. And then I got myself those two alpacas. I have them next to my computer, and whenever I feel the need, I stroke and touch them, and the soft fur really helps to relax, feel calm. It's really beneficial, I think. If you have any tool that helps you to relax. So then I thought, okay, if my body reacts so strongly to fur, I could try and sleep on sheepskin, and bought one. And as soon as I lay down and felt that sheepskin under me, it was like so relaxing. And then the sleep quality, it's so amazing. My breath is way deeper, and the sleep quality is way better because I don't wake up in the night. I sleep through the night, and sleep is deeper. And when I wake up in the morning, I truly feel refreshed and rested. So I can highly recommend that experiment if you want to try it. It's worth a try if your system reacts to it in a good way. It's really whatever can improve the quality of your sleep, it's worth trying it. Just saying. So this is how they look like. Those are two sheepskins, and it's about the size of a person. And for me, it's just enough. Maybe for someone a bit taller, I don't know, you would have to see what fits you. But for me, this size was perfect. And this is how it looks like in a bed. You put it on top of the mattress so you can really feel the fur. Yeah, and then happy sleeping. So even the neighbor's cat came to visit and immediately jumped on my bed and started to purr and feeling great on the sheepskin. And he spent some time there. He liked it very much. So apparently not only cats but also dogs like fur underneath them to lie down. Yeah, and it's also good for us humans. And you can have them at any size, color, and the prices differ depending from where or what kind of quality. And you can use them everywhere you like, on the sofa, to sit on, as a rug, or in bed. And it does not just look very cozy, but is really, really nice to sit on. Not just in winter, they are also cooling in summer.
Verder.